is the culmination of challenges.
A record of countless trials and errors on the racetrack.
Nürburgring, aka Green Hell, is where every N model is honed to the nth degree.
At Nürburgring 24 Hours, Hyundai N has a proud legacy of 8 straight finishes and 3 consecutive victories in the TCR class.
And yet again, we are standing here at the starting line with a new challenge. Electrifying Racetrack Capability.
Building a high-performance EV suitable for the green hell makes every consideration more difficult. Weight, brake, battery temperature, every factor must be tested to the extreme to survive the most demanding track in the world. On track, the car faces a variety of extreme conditions, pushing the batteries to their engineering limits. Maintaining battery heat is crucial for sustained performance without compromise. At every chance we had, we conditioned battery temperatures before, during, and after intense track sessions. N battery preconditioning. N battery preconditioning allows the driver to preset the ideal battery temperature before approaching the starting line. In motorsports, it is never completely over after one round, so it can also be used after the initial run to prepare the batteries for the next session. Drag mode, setting the battery temperature between 30 to 40 degrees Celsius for a short burst of full power. Track mode, setting the battery temperature between 20 to 30 degrees Celsius for multiple laps. N-Race. N-Race function optimizes the energy strategy while the car is driving on track. Sprint prioritizes power delivery for maximum performance. Endurance, intelligent management of the peak power to maximize track range. To create an ideal performance window, we've accomplished 2 rounds of endurance testing amounting to 20,000 kilometers at the Nürburgring Nordschleife.
Second lap.
Okay, copy. Second lap.
See how the IONIQ 5N can do 2 laps around the Nürburgring.
Speed is nothing if you can't stop. But an EV stacked and loaded with dozens of batteries? Not so easy. We scramble to find balance between consistent braking performance and battery degradation. The revolution began here. Our tests at the Nürburgring confirmed a consistent phenomenon. Increasing the regenerative braking not only maximized braking power, but also delay the battery degradation point. The key lied in the enormous potential of the eGMP. It would have been useless if the battery couldn't fully absorb the energy from regenerative braking. And this intelligently functions even under extreme conditions requiring vehicle control. And brake regen. Reinterpreting the regenerative braking system. We maximize the decelerative force up to 0.6G, an industry-leading figure. Coming to a hard stop, repeated deceleration during racing, IONIQ 5N never loses its braking power. Whatever the conditions on track, the batteries and the brakes have your back. Infotainment system. Technically advanced and accelerating racetrack capability. We didn't want to make all this a burden to our drivers. Because racing is never a one-man game. We made the infotainment system a personalized racing crew. Optimally positioned at the driver's fingertips, sharing the most precise data at your beck and call. Rest assured, we now have a dedicated team to make IONIQ 5N suitable for track driving.
Convincing ourselves, setting new standards, overcoming hurdles.
N is where the greatest minds and best talents empower to embody pioneering ideas.
Continuing on our quest as a first mover in the new frontier, bringing EVs to the racetrack.
Racetrack capability not just electrifying, it's electrifying, as we have yet to complete our story.
This is our promise, that N will continue to give you its all, right up to the checkered flag.
We'll be right back.